I am a registered nurse at CHI St. Alexis in Bismarck, North Dakota.
I'm a registered nurse on an adult med-surg floor in Asheville, North Carolina.
I work at Maine Medical Center in the emergency department. I'm a strong advocate for my patients.
Our patients are absolutely our priority. That's why we're nurses, and that's why we went to nursing school, not business school.
Through this last year, I've realized I can also be a strong advocate for my community and my peers.
After I did my own research, it was very, very clear to me that unionizing was the only way that we were going to put the brakes on this huge train that is corporate healthcare taking over our hospitals across the nation.
I went on National Nurses United's website. I knew that they did not sit down and let others walk over nurses.
We had a really incredible organizing campaign.
The administration definitely tried to kind of demonize the union effort, and at times the hospital might make you feel small and powerless, but when nurses come together, they're very powerful, and that's what they're afraid of, so you just have to keep fighting.
It is worth it.
Because nurses need a voice in how we engage in patient care. It's so, so important that we won this election.
In North Dakota, this is the first union win in 40 years. We are the first nurses union to win an election ever.
This is the largest union win in the South in more than a decade.
We are not letting management separate us anymore.
If you take on one of us, you take on all of us.
If we can organize in North Carolina.
If we can unionize at the largest hospital in Maine.
Anyone, anywhere can organize and win a union election.